Welcome back to the X Factor Auditions, where the question on everyone's lips is which judge is the meanest?
Willie was apparently the coldest, so I'm not really looking forward to singing for him.
I really like Mel.
Yeah, me too.
But I think she's scary.
Mel's very tough, I've heard.
Good to actually get a chance to sit next to you for once.
I know, you're so far away from me on the panel.
I know.
Probably a good thing though, because otherwise it would be like evil versus evil.
It would be, yeah.
I came to New Zealand for the flat whites, but that wasn't what I was thinking of.
Oh, you really can't sing.
I think at the office party I would have been impressed.
I'm glad you stopped yourself.
I had so many nice things to say about your singing, but then you started.
Song, no. Voice, no.
Yeah, I was just trying to work out which one of you was worse, man.
I can't help but tell it like it is, you know?
You just managed to ruin one of my favourite songs. No X Factor, simple as. I've been known to be a bit of a miserable old bag. People have actually said that to me.
The musicianship is just awful. All I could think about was my bed back in the hotel room and how much I wished that I was there. Do you feel like you were more forgiving last year or this year?
I'm probably nicer this year, actually. Yeah.
Do you mind not singing?
Miss Blatt, what do you think?
No, I don't want you.
In fact, I think I'm really nice this year.
I think you're being lovely.
I am lovely.
Yeah,
I'm not looking for you, and I don't really know who would be.
Okay.
Really?
This is ruthless, everybody.
Looks like we have a winner. Up next is one of the girls.